Washington is failing. Bailouts, takeovers, a stimulus that gave us record debt without creating jobs. Congressman Joe Sestak voted for all of it. Pat Toomey has a different plan.
We can have a booming economy if we end the bailouts and stop the runaway spending, reduce taxes for workers and job-creating businesses, and lower health care costs by making insurance companies compete with each other.
More jobs, less government. Pat Toomey.
I'm Pat Toomey, and I approved this message.